Now, the visiting French president, after attending the Republic Day celebration, headed to Delhi's Nizamuddin Dargah. The 700-year-old shrine is a symbol of Sufi culture in India. We leave you with these images. News and updates continues on the other side of the break.